Hey yo, what's up guys? Best Games here. And we're back. Literally not even 2 minutes later. But hey. For you it's a week. Bum ba bum. Alright, so we're going back through this route here. Where we lost Mushy. And now we're leading with King. These two are just kind of gonna sit on the side, because these three are the ones actually doing most of the work here. And I'm getting to the point where deviating my team isn't really doing much good. Snubble. Magnemite. Oh, Houndoom, easy money. Okay, fine. You can just stay out, take care of him. It's a Sayayai. Spoink. Flygon. Let's go Soul. Hit him with that Dragon Breath. Staryu. Let's go Floofers. King. Boom. Didn't even kill him because your special attack's trash. Also drives up. So that's round 14. Alright. Let's do this. Barboach. Here, Leafy. Get some XP. I'm gonna say this should be an easy one for you. Eradicate Cyndaquil. Easy money. Aggron. Water gun. Water gun again. Alright, we're gonna go heal. Running. Alright, let's go. More battles! Water gun. Flame wheel. Flame wheel. Twister. Gascoon and Silcoon? Oh man, you got randomized garbage, dude. I feel bad for you, not really. Teddy Ursa. Bye bye. Biker's next. Blastoise. You gonna blast him off again, bitch? Pokemon battle, sure. Ooh, Blaziken. My favorite Pokemon! I'm sorry, Blaziken, but you had to die. Vampy's cute. Chikorita. What's the thing, that bitch? Ampharos. poison powder. Unifly. Fire punch. Let's go. Let's get a Meganium. Even though grass starters suck. Cherry Berry. Shield Dust prevents added effects. Come on, let's go! Twister! Twister again. Growlithe. Bye bye. Beedrill. Giraffe Rig. You're your Truant. That one doesn't have Truant. Mine did. Fuck that. That's lame. Berry case. Open. Rost. Use. Prevent that burn. Alright. Who's leading the charge on this one? Okay, our encounter for round 14 is an Oddish. Do I have a Gloom? Revive Gloom? I don't think so. We're gonna call you. Plant. Alright, let's do a little bit of progress on the story here. No, we have Ultra Balls. Cool. What don't we need? Well, I guess we don't really need those anymore, but I'll keep it anyway. Green Shard, Sacred Ash, Magnet, Bright Powder. Okay. Safari Zone, here we come. Okay. Now, do I remember how to do the Safari Zone, is the next question. The answer is vaguely. First encounter in the Safari Zone is a Jinx. I, 99% sure, have a Smoocho. I could be making that up. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. Dizzy Punch. I think I was making that up, by the way. Prison, soft sand, dust ox. Oh, fuck you. Gold teeth, dragon dance. Now that's a good TM. And then you, let's go and give me HM3. HM3 for Surf is going to King. Bye-bye Water Gun. Actually, I'm going to do something real quick, because I have it set so the way every Latios GMs Gen. Well, let me just do FireRed. Oh cool, it can actually learn Surf. Sick. So, that is getting Surf as well. Especially with... Okay, sorry Flame Wheel, but you're kinda not doing it in the drought. Sick. How many steps do I have? A lot. I might as well go back and just get more items. Can't surf yet. I had to beat one of these guys to surf. Scarf. Nugget. Ding dong, time's up. Okay, cool. Let's go get strength. Starfberry. Fucking boring. Good rod. Alright. This is Fuchsia City. Let's get an encounter. Okay. So what we're gonna do next. It's because I don't like leaving stones unturned here. Want my Celadon. It's a Murkrow. Thank you, Murkrow. Beaker. I can get Flash now. You could've just put the thing on for me. Oh, nice. Alright, bikers. Nice bike. Here's a fun fact. Pokéflute can be used to wake up your Pokémon. I don't know who out there didn't know that, but now you do, so enjoy. Enjoy that knowledge. Get fucked. XP. But lately. Dragon breath. Sick. It's a Vulpix, that's scary. Boom, get fucked. Twister, no! I don't even move that fast on the bike. I guess Meganium is holding up its own here. This is Route 17, this is Route 16. There's nothing I can catch here. There's literally nothing I can do. Oh, Route 16 was up there where I caught the Latios. 17. Alright, what is our encounter going to be? Our encounter is going to be... Oh, hell yeah! Yes. 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 Whatever I do, I cannot kill you. Also, scary, because this thing definitely knows Double Kick and can fuck up on Umbreon. Okay, you are definitely not gonna die on my watch. Unlike everything else that has died on my watch. Pursuit. This should not do a lot. Oh, that did nothing. Okay, cool. Oh, you're gonna play the sand attack game? Okay. Okay, you're gonna stay in the ball now? Because I said so. Okay, that's what I was afraid of. So now, we're gonna go over to Floofers. Thunder Wave. Okay, now, you little bitch. You're gonna stay in the ball. Yes. You are going to be named one of the many nicknames that I've given my fire starters over the years. And because I'm an uncreative fuck, you aren't even pleased. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I am way happier than it wasn't this fucking skitty. Thank you. Still super happy it wasn't this stupid skitty. I don't even care if darkness dies. You know why? Because I have a better fucking Pokemon to put on the team. Whole stats on this thing. Oh. You're dead. See you later, loser. Sorry to the Umbreon fans, but he's probably come off the team. He's not really that strong. And Leafy's actually proving to not be a piece of trash right now, so he's probably staying. Really? This thing scares me. Go boom. If you not hurt yourself with confusion, that'd be great. Alright, darkness isn't coming off the team then, because Leafy is. Because Leafy forced my hand by being stupid. And literally not fucking breaking out of confusion out of like three fucking turns. Bye-bye. Alright then. Well, that was decided for me. I think it's the end of the episode anyway. Okay, well, that has decided what's going to happen. So, with that out of the way, that's the end of the episode. Peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up. Bye.